नमस्कार, आशीष मित्तल अगेन फ्रॉम आर्सन. बिफोर स्टार्टिंग दिस वीडियो लेट मी रिक्वेस्ट यू फॉर समथिंग. इफ यू लाइक दिस स्टफ आई रिक्वेस्ट फॉर अ शेयर ऑफ योर्स एंड लेट द पीपल नो दैट समथिंग लाइक दिस इज बीइंग वर्कड इन द सिटी लाइक सहारनपुर एंड दिस इज आवर लोकल आर्ट. एज आवर ऑनरेबल प्राइम मिनिस्टर हैज सेड गो वोकल फॉर लोकल, लेट मी रिक्वेस्ट यू दैट फॉर नाउ. This is the set I'm showing you now. The work, the craftsmanship, woodworking, the color, antique gold, and the choice of fabric that the client have, along with the quilting. The quilting is the part, this part that you see in the crisscross design, we call it quilting. The contemporary look of this unit along with the classical vintage theme and the modern antique gold paint. Very beautiful handcrafted teak wood unit with antique gold paint, a very smooth nice pink fabric and the quality of arson. Let's begin with the leg part here. On a closer look, you can see how beautifully, how deep the carving is. Each portion that you see, the flower, the petals, the flower part here and the leaves and everything, very well crafted here. And then we move on to the top part. This is the wing and then the top taj area. In high gloss and in antique finish. Now antique, I have explained earlier also, the color that you see on this is gold. Now if we have plain gold here, the kind of work that you see, the flower and the leaves that are clearly visible here, they're not that visible in a single painted unit. Now with this antique work, we get everything very beautifully coming out and visible very clearly. The heavy work on the sides and the middle extra legs you see gives it a complete support. And this one is bigger than a three-seater. This is a four-seater and the outer size left to right is 8 feet. The back height is 50 inches and the total depth is 28 inches. The sitting height is 18 inches. Now 18 inches is a very comfortable height when you sit on it, and anything higher than this, it sometimes gets uncomfortable unless you are more than 6 feet, and then we can also get lower designs as per your requirement. If you have the art, the handwork of the artisans, the drawings, the imagination, how the artisan gets something in reality and get this thing done. And then the paint work and the cushion work all together finally gets a masterpiece like this. Friends, honestly telling you, this is not an easy job. With CNC machines and routers, people have taken over the handwork, but the handwork still remains. And the work that the artisan, the human thing that you have in these sets, nobody can snatch that away. No machine can take that away. The work of human, the hard work, the work that they do, the way they think, that they craft the stuff. And finally, when we finish the unit with the colors and theme as per your choice, this is the choice of a client. They have liked this fabric. And the final finish is here. Now, looking at the set itself, you can see how beautiful, how royal sets we are making, and the quality we are producing here at Arson is no less than anybody else globally. This is a cottage industry. We employ more than 3 lakh people in this industry in Saharanpur only, and our art is famous globally. We are exporting everywhere across the globe. You can see the stuff we are making, and all these are on order. We are not making it and keeping it in our showrooms. We are making it for the clients. And you can see the choice of clients. If you have anything you want us to make for you, any colors, any color fabric you want, the design you want to change, number of seats, sitting pattern, small, big, more tables, side tables, let us know. We will create that for you. For the time being, this is the set, and please consider my request, because not only us, it's the entire industry that depends on your appreciation. The work of the artisans, the people who are involved in this industry itself, and yes, our Saharanpur itself. We want our Saharanpur to be known to everyone for the work we are doing. And with your support, someday we will get that. When I tell someone we are from Saharanpur, people often ask me, where are you from? So I want that day when I need not explain them where are we located. By the name itself, they know us. Hopefully that will come very soon. With your help and support, we are sure we'll get that. Thank you so much.